Yo, what up? Chilling here with Otto from Montreal. Yeah, just us. Gonna go to the beach, hanging out, chilling in the hostel together. Some good shit. Just he had a random act of kindness performed to him by another hostel guy. Woo!
You needed an extra towel. And the other guy in the hostel.
Here's my extra towel.
And the other guy in the hostel didn't get his free towel, so he got the free towel as he was checking out and gave it to this guy. So nice. Humans are awesome.
Where I'm from, we're starting young, staying out all night, and it was cool breaking rules, and if we wanted to take a little ride, steal the keys when we need them, call them girls and go pick them up, that feeling of freedom, unbelievable kind of rush. Where I'm from, we're starting young, outlaws in our ass. We were only 15 running from the blue 5-0 shot.
Sketchy last night at like 10, but should probably be alright tonight. It's only 7:30 right now. One thing I try to do to boost my confidence in Largo is, you know, walk really tall and strong. Puts that energy just like, yeah, don't mess with me. Hopefully it works. Nobody usually messes with me too much.
Gym prison style.